Good morning, people. It is Saturday, May 30th. Today, it's already hot. Like right now to me, I think just because I'm in the shade part, it says that it's 86, but it's like 8 o'clock in the morning. So today is supposed to reach like 104, so out here in Vegas. There's a free swimming event put on by the YMCA. It's called Float Like a Duck. It's like for 4 hours. They do swimming lessons, safety lessons, and stuff for the kids. So if that shit is free, it's from me. So we take a tie to the YMCA to go swimming and stuff, and of course we'll join. I think they might have a couple slides or so after they do their free lessons or whatever. I think you get the free swim, so that's what we're doing this afternoon. And after that, you know, it's whatever.
What's up, y'all? It's hella early in the morning. It's beautiful, but it's about 8 o'clock, just about to go ride my bike because I haven't rode my bike in like hella long, so everybody in the house is still asleep. Check it out, though. There she is, so I'm about to go take this ride real quick. Take y'all with me. I'm going to put this air in this tire real quick. only thing that sucks is I gotta pay for air, which I think is bullshit. Air is free. So, but I guess the maintain the equipment is not, so whatever. Hella hot. My ears and shit all sweating and wet. Headphones wet. Oh shit. So I'm out here to ride my bike and shit. Like I said, it's hella early in the morning. She been doing me good though. Look at her. Had this bike for hella long, but probably only rode it about 4 or 5 times. So it's practically brand new, but I stopped doing a lot of little active shit because I had fucked up my knee. So I'm happy to be able to actually be able to ride a bike right now, because shit. Ooh, excuse me, my leg was messed up and I still be having pain and shit. But anyway, like I said, for today, I'm riding this bike right now. Get me a little refreshment break, Coca-Cola. My favorite drink is Coca-Cola. Y'all Coca-Cola or Pepsi fans? I better be Coca-Cola fans, because that shit is stronger. Pepsi is weak as hell. But anyway, should get my ass back home in a minute. More than likely, what I'm going to do is probably go back to bed, which is hella funny. I get up and be hella active, and then I fuck around and go right back to bed. So it's whatever. I might call my uncle, like I said, and go do his hair real quick, so I ain't got to do that shit later on. But time will tell. We will see. I'll holla.